in Saudi Arabia has been hit by a doping scandal with a difference. Prize money for the Miss Camel contest runs into the millions of pounds, making the temptation to cheat irresistible for some. 12 of the animals in the competition had to be disqualified because their owners had allegedly used Botox on them. Why? I'm not entirely sure. The competition is part of a month-long festival celebrating the Arabian camel, held east of the capital, Riyadh. Headlines are next.